Can anyone hear me?
Maya, baby, it's Mommy. Where are you? Are you hurt?
Mommy, I'm scared. I want to go home.
I will find you. Honey, can you take a look around? Tell me what you see.
Okay, I'm in a building that looks like a hospital. I saw the word Dawn on the walls, but it's so dark. Okay, I'll look for...
Maya, can you hear me?
Thank you. For the girl. Maya is my friend now. This nasty nurse didn't want me to have any friends. She hurt me. Now she is hurt. And she's not the only one. You want to see her? She's clawing at the door where her sick mother is locked inside.
I was a top student at my medical college. Mom was so proud of me. After I graduated, I started my career at our local hospital. My life was good then. Mother's illness hit me hard. When we learned how much her treatments would cost, I knew we didn't have enough money. My whole world shattered. I was desperate to earn more money, and that's when my friend offered me a job on Project Dawn. The only downside was I had to move to another town.
Stop. It's all Mindy Torrey's fault. She's a terrible daughter.